city has gone to hell.
What is it?
That's impressive.
Who would even listen to that crap?
Not much going on.
You're not come soon enough.
Can't defend against that kind of thing. What the hell?
More than a few around.
You really should just tear it all down and build it up again.
It hurts so much.
Yes, since 2017. However, this particular building was completed
in 2014. Absolutely secure. Data extractors have never been used.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
And many of the protests have turned violent. This escalation in the violence and rhetoric has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides of the issue. We will be watching the UN closely.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace pro access granted. All of them occurring after Dr. Talis Rucker, leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition, took up residence in the neighboring Leg Complex. Dr. Rucker claimed... and merely seeks to ensure the rights of the augmented in a world that has turned against them.
Thanks for the cover.
Suggests that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the AUG incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history. I cannot speak for you, folks, but terrifying memories of that day still haunt me. It will certainly be a while before any of us forget it. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikes. Exclusivity. Security. These are the greatest concerns of the digital age, and we at Palisade Property Bank have made addressing those concerns priority one. Information archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank is beyond the legal jurisdiction of any government. Assured anonymity. Palisade Bank Corporation is now, and forever will be, the best secure corporate archiving company in the world. Around the clock, around the world, Pikes News, always watching, because you are always watching. Turning now to Prague, a city still reeling in the wake of a devastating terror attack. Dozens were killed and hundreds more injured yesterday when bombs exploded inside Rizika train station. I do not need to remind you folks that this is the third... After Dr. Talis Rucker, leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition, took up residence in the Udalek complex. Dr. Rucker...
Yes, sub-level security room has our up-to-date security password.
Good.
I'm sorry, sir. The VIP vaults are only accessed by appointment, and there are no appointments scheduled.
You need an appointment to access your own vault?
For the corporate vaults, yes. This allows time for preloading your container into the viewing area. You also need your personalized keycard.
Thanks for the information.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Welcome to Palisade. We get few augmented clients a visitor, sir.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. 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 Program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Initiated. Access granted. Thank you.
will certainly be a while before anyone will be.
Granted.
Turning now to Prague, a city still reeling in the wake of a devastating terror attack. Dozens were killed and hundreds more injured yesterday when bombs exploded inside Rizika train station. I do not need to remind you folks that this is the third such attack destroyed Prague in the next month.
Multiple. Couldn't tell you from where. They hide their tracks too.
Initiated. Access granted.
Might have heard something. Come on.
I
Information archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank is beyond the legal jurisdiction of any government. Assured anonymity. Palisade Bank Corporation is now and forever will be the best secure corporate. Around the clock, around the world.
Initiated. Access granted. Initiated. Access granted. Initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed. when an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the AUG incident. That horrible day 2 years ago, when augmented people all over the world flew into a killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history.
Access granted.
Information archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank is beyond the legal jurisdiction of any government. Assured anonymity. Palisade Bank Corporation is now and forever will be the best secure corporate archiving company in the world.
Around the clock, around the world. Always watching, because you are always watching. Turning now to
worries whatsoever.
The whole building is huge. It's a
granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Thank you. initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Here we go.
Hello.
Thank you.
So, you got anything on Picus?
I think I found the kind of information you're looking for.
All right. Inspire me.
A commercial airliner went down recently. Over an ionospheric research facility. Plane went down because of whatever the military was doing there, not because of some augmented passenger like Picus claims.
Shit, man! This is it! This is headline fucking material! You did good, man! Real good! Anything else?
Here. Picus knew all about a recent chemical spill and what it did to the water supply. They warned their own people, but not the public at large.
Better to risk people's health than to threaten social order. This is good, very good. Anything else?
No, that's it.
Oh, that's cool. This should be more than enough. Okay, Bones has been typing up a storm already. We pulled all our Picus theories together and laid out some preliminaries. If you did your job right, this should help fill in the blanks.
So we're done here.
Almost. We need to make sure this issue gets the publicity it deserves. There's a city information hub we want you to hack. It's on your way out, I promise.
All right.
Last year, the collective shut down London's
showing off.
Access granted.
Okay, you there?
Who is this? How'd you get this number?
I did what you asked. Samizdat should have no problem getting its message out now. You remember our deal?
Oh, yeah. I don't compromise whatever little game you're playing over at that import company.
Try to keep a low profile. If Picus wasn't gunning for you before, they will be now.
Don't worry. Just make sure you remember who the good guys are.